again, the frugal chef. Let's make an asparagus risotto. Okay, let me show you how to do this. Let's get our asparagus ready for our risotto, okay? I have one bunch of asparagus here. I have nice, look at that, thin and tender asparagus. It's delish. Okay, all I want to do now is get rid of the coarse end. So I'm just gonna cut that tip off, okay? Just cut it off. Then I'm gonna cut these in half, okay? All right, so I have a large pot of salted water boiling. I'm just gonna parboil this asparagus. In other words, I'm just gonna put it in there for a couple minutes and then I'm gonna dump it into a bowl of ice water, okay? That way our asparagus will be ready for our risotto. Okay, I'll see you later. Let's work on our risotto, okay? The first thing I'm gonna do is heat my skillet with some olive oil, and I'm going to go ahead and add a small yellow onion, which I chopped finely, okay? I'm gonna cook this onion for about 5-6 minutes until it's nice and softened and translucent, okay? Okay, I'm gonna add to this 2 cups of arborio rice. Of course, arborio rice is the Italian short grain rice that you find in the supermarket. What I want to do is, I'm gonna saute this until the rice is translucent and it has a little white dot in the middle, okay? While I'm doing this as well, I have 6 cups of chicken stock, which I am simmering in a pot on my side. Cause I'm gonna show you how to make this. We gotta just go adding the liquid a ladleful at a time and let it, you know, dry up. So let's cook this for a good 4 minutes, I guess, until the rice is nice and as I said, translucent with a white dot, okay? Okay, our rice is nice and, you know, translucent here, so I'm gonna add a ladleful of stock, okay? I'm gonna mix this, and this is how I'm gonna cook my risotto all the way through. I'm gonna go adding my stock a ladleful at a time. Once it dries up, we add another ladleful, okay? I'm gonna do this for about, I'm gonna say about 18 minutes until the rice is softened, okay? And then we'll finish it with our asparagus. So, add another ladleful, mix it. Now you're working on medium-high heat, okay? And you're just letting that rice get nice and cooked and creamy. You know, risotto is creamy. Also, you have to serve risotto as soon as you're done, okay? So make sure you have all your other stuff ready. So I'm gonna be adding this ladleful at a time until I add about 6 cups, okay? Maybe a little less. I wanna reserve about 1/4 cup at the end. So you just add your liquid, let it get absorbed, add some more, and so on and so forth. I will see you when this is already cooked so we can finish it with the rest of our ingredients. I'm gonna go ahead and season this with black pepper. And I'm not gonna add any salt to this because the stock has salt in it already. And I'm going to be adding some Parmesan cheese in a minute. So don't add any more salt to it, okay? I'm gonna add 1 more ladleful to this because the rice isn't quite where I want it, okay? So we'll just let that dry up again and that'll be it. Then we'll finish it, we'll add our cheese, okay? So this is gonna be cooking for a total of about 18 to 20 minutes, just so you know. But of course you want the rice to be cooked. Okay, this is ready, guys. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn off the heat. I'm gonna add about 1/4 cup of stock, okay? Just because I need it creamy. And I'm going to add about 1/4 cup of Parmesan cheese. I'm gonna mix this so that the cheese melts nicely in there. And I'm ready to serve. So there you go, my friends. Asparagus risotto with Parmesan cheese from thefrugalchef.com. Make sure you come and see us. We have all kinds of recipes that are not in video form. My friends, eat well without going broke, and I will see you guys soon.